So this last track I'm gonna play for y'all, and thank you so much for being an awesome crowd. This is so fun. This is so fun. I have merch in the back. The double clicks have merch in the back. Buy everything. Clean them out completely. That is a direct order. So this, this last track is a song that I made because I wanted to make a love song, but I was like, that's really hard to do because how can you talk about love, right? And so instead I wrote a song about how hard it is to write a song about love. A little cop-out, session. There's a little bit of cursing, so I'm gonna do my thing. You know, my little bleeping out thing. Thanks for messing with me, y'all. The beat don't change. So you really have to listen to my words. This is a stream of consciousness. This is a non-love song. You'll discover why in a second, yo. I'm checking my text and I get a request for Sammus to give him a 10-minute.